Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. She's at the V in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going like. I'm on here. I really backed up off the. I backed up off all of the live and the video messages and shit, man. Just cool, man. The shit kind of. Shit got goddamn too motherfucking convoluted. But today, I have a message. I have a message for TMZ, Harvey Levin, and all of y'all motherfuckers out there who see fit to run a story about my loved one. You know, for a long time, TMZ and Harvey, y'all been profiting off of people's pain. You dig what I'm saying? Y'all been profiting off of people's pain. Alright? People die. People around them. The families who grieving. You know what I'm saying? Y'all putting information out there that really disrupts their grieving process. You understand? But see, for the most part, what we do is we look the other way. You know why? Because those people are celebrities. And nobody feels sorry for celebrities. They're rich. They live the life that they want. They live a way that nobody else can live. Why should we feel sorry for them? Yeah, I get that. So whenever you say something about me, you dig what I'm saying? I don't even really, man, you know, I just go cry in a bag of money. You know what I'm saying? That's my strategy. But this is my family. This ain't no motherfucking celebrity. This ain't no motherfucking superstar. You dig what I'm saying? So I'm going to tell you what we going to do. Now, as long as you've known me, Harvey, I've been respectful. I've been cordial. I've been polite. I've been kind. I've been fair. You just burned that bridge. I hope your story was worth it. You just burned the bridge to not just me, everybody around me, all my family. Anybody who stand with me, anybody who stood with Precious, will not stand with you. That go for the Deltas. Deltas, I need all y'all stand the fuck up. Okay? They go for all of the children in the communities that she taught, that she mentored. Okay? They go for all the generations. From, shit, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s to now. Everybody. Whoever was affected. Whoever had any kind of love for my sister. Man, stand up and fuck these people, man. I don't give a fuck about your story. So anybody else who follow behind them and run that story. Nigga, don't come in my, nigga, don't say shit to me ever. You hear me? Don't ask me for no quote, nigga, no picture, nigga, no goddamn interview, nigga, nothing. Not just me. Anybody around me. Don't ask Tamika. Don't ask Escape. Don't ask Damani. Don't ask King. Nigga, don't ask nobody. All right? Don't cut that TMZ shit on your TV. You understand what I'm saying? Don't cut that shit on your TV. Don't go online. If you follow them, unfollow them. Man, you are not bigger than the movement, Mr. Harvey. You are not bigger than the movement. You got shit that you don't want motherfuckers to know. And I'm going to find out. But get what? I still ain't going to tell it because I ain't that type of nigga. But just know. Man, all y'all, every last one of y'all, every last one of y'all got shit within your family that you don't want nobody speaking on. You understand? You got shit within your household, shit to go on with your children, shit to go on with your wife, shit to go on with your husbands. All y'all, all of you. Ain't none of you above the movement, man. I just can't, I can't stand when motherfucker act like they ain't, like they so holier than thou, like they can sit up in an ivory tower and look down on the sinners. Motherfucker, let he without sin cast the first stone. Let he without fault point the first finger. Know who the fuck you think you is or who the fuck you think you playing with. I ain't never pretended to be perfect. Never will. I don't have to. You know what I mean? I ain't perfect. But I'm worth every motherfucking minute of trouble I ever got in. I'm worth it. And I got all the lessons from it. And every mistake I make, every mistake I've made has informed me and formed me into a better man. So, Mr. Harvey, on behalf of my sister Precious, on behalf of my family, on behalf of everybody my family has affected in a positive way, all the good deeds we've done, whoever has benefited from anything that my family has done, directly or indirectly, from me, from her, from my kids, from my uncles, anybody who was affected in a positive way by us, It's time to stand up. And you ain't got to be no big ass celebrity. All we need is numbers. All we need is for you not to fuck with them. That's it. All we need is for you not to fuck with them. And any other celebrities, if you've been wronged by their motherfucking ass, guess what? Come on. I ain't scared. You can't tell motherfucking shit about me that they don't already know. I ain't scared. So, y'all enjoy y'all day. TMZ, Mr. Harvey, I hope that shit was worth it. That'll be all. I end this shit.